I'm Dr. Sujata from Partha Dental Malaysian branch. I'm a senior cosmetic dental surgeon here, having almost 7 years of experience. And I've been working with Partha for almost 3 years. And he, as the main senior dentist, have taken a pledge to actually educate the common man with the common dental problems which I'm not aware of. So, in that, we have actually done awareness videos. So, we are trying to help the common man to know about the common dental problems and come to us with the treatment part also, because these days they feel that the dental treatments are very costly. So to help them, we are going to come up with easy EMI options, that is Bajaj Finance, where you can do a zero down payment and take the EMI discounting for almost 8 months. So people who are thinking that dental treatments are costly, I will give them a smile saying that yes, we do have a higher end treatment, and for that you can even use a 0% down payment EMI option from us. Location wise, our Partha Dental Malaysian branch is located in Sampidi Road, Levin Cross, and there's a Partha showroom. Just about that, we have Partha Dental Malaysian branch. And coming to the landmark, yes, Reliance Friends would be the landmark place. And if you have any doubts, you can even call us to our branch number, that is 890-427-6000. So this is the branch number. And coming back to a few words about Partha Dental clinics, we are 20 years old almost, and we have around 7 in number spread all over 3 states, that's Andhra, Telangana, and Karnataka. So we are happy that in Bangalore we are growing in numbers for almost 20 now. And I'm very happy and glad to tell you that we are 300 more specialists here, and almost 1,000 employees are working under us, that is the supporting staff. That's how we could render quality service with the best treatment to the common man. And yes, we are glad and happy to tell you that we are the highest number of implants or ortho cases or letter case, smile designing case. We are number one in Asia and South India, because we are famous for doing specialty treatments, and we are happy and glad that common man is also related to us. Coming back to the topic, what I would choose for today is something like a teeth which is rock lined, what treatment to be done. I can tell you that it is called as a braces treatment or it is an orthodontic treatment. So any age group can undergo this orthodontic or braces treatment. There is no age bar, nobody has to think twice that really is this age. The only criteria what we're looking for is a good bone support. Now, braces treatment is again something where the parents will be really concerned. Is my child ready for a braces treatment or not? For them, it would be a happy news that yes, once the male teeth has been shed off and the permanent teeth erupts at the age of 13 years, that would be the correct and optimal age to start your braces for a treatment where you want the crocline teeth, which is out flaring like this, to revert back. Now, coming to the options of the braces treatment, I would like to suggest or show you a few models where you can actually see how it looks like. Okay, so here you can see that this is one of the kind. This is called as metal braces. Okay. Metal braces again will be actually stick to your teeth, and yes, it will be stuck like this. Okay, and we use a wire and to just correct the teeth which are haphazardly arranged. Usually it takes around 8 to 12 months for the correction. Okay. Any proclined teeth, any teeth which is out like this can be treated by this metal braces. A few people who are really more concerned about the aesthetic part, for them, yes, we do have something called this ceramic braces. Now you can see that the topmost line where the two colored braces have been there, this actually replicates your teeth color, and hardly somebody will come to know that the treatment is going on. Okay, this is about the braces treatment. Now, after braces treatment, what I would suggest is always the tooth movement is being done. So after the tooth movement, the teeth has to be placed in the same position for a few months. Okay, so at the end of the treatment, what we do is we usually give a aligners like this. Okay, this is actually called as a removal retainer. Removal retainers should be worn correctly by the patient in order to place the teeth which have been moved back to the normal position. Okay. this could be dealt with for almost 3 to 4 months under the doctor's supervision. If not, you can actually go for something called as permanent retainers, where what we do is we just place a thin wire, you know, lingually and palatally on the patient's teeth, and it will be fixed again for a few months. And once the correction is being done, there will be more relapse of ortho treatment. So, as the treatment is also important, let me tell you, many patients do ask why there is a relapse in the treatment also. So, once you correct your teeth or you revert back your proclined teeth to the normal position, there is a lot of importance of wearing these removal retainers.